There's a lot of different drills and culture concepts available in the market today. I will guide you when to choose on your universal drill between a cultivating single disc culture and a double disc culture. It's important to understand that it's not only the culture itself that is important. It is also the consolidation around it, how it follows the contour, and also the culture pressure. If we start with different soil types, if you have a heavy soil or a quite heavy soil on your farm, then it is a bit better to have a cultivating single disc. The single disc culture also have a much heavier reconsolidation with a packer wheel. The cultivating single disc much easier get into the seed depth that you actually want. You have the disc, create the furrow, a smaller angle on that one than on the double disc, which makes it easier to penetrate down in the soil and place the seed in the seed furrow in the exact position. The disc is also a bit aggressive, which is important to create the fine soil that you actually need and really need around the seed in the furrow. Also, the bigger consolidation wheel makes it much better to consolidate around the seed and also close the seed furrow when you have a bit heavier soil. Also, when you have a lot of clods and also stones within the field, the single disc culture does a much better job. It pushes the stones away if you have stones, and it also crushes the clods and creates the fine soil that is really needed around the seed. Fine soil and moisture, that's important things to have the perfect emergence. Also, when you have a lot of straw and residues in the field, the single disc culture makes it easier to place the seed in clean soil. The aggressiveness in the disc cuts the straw in a better way and prevent hairpinning, which means that you push the straw into the seed furrow. Having straw together with the seed is a disaster, and it's much more risk to get diseases. Therefore, you want to place the seed in clean soil and cut the straw in a good way. So, conclusion. A single disc culture is much better in heavier soil. Create a good seed furrow, place the seed in a perfect placement and reconsolidate in a good way. It creates fine soil around the seed, which is the base of good emergence.